Are you looking for a blippy costume for men? My friend's son just turned 2 years old and they asked me to be blippy for his birthday party. I'm gonna show you guys what I look like and I'm gonna go through what he sent to me, the blippy costume that he got for me. First of all, hi. Hi to all the new dads out there. This is Dad Reviews. This is where I give you my unedited, hopefully more authentic look at the products that we like, use, and have, and hopefully will make your kids smile if you dress up like blippy for their birthday. So if you're interested in that, you might want to consider clicking that subscribe button. This could also make for a great blippy Halloween costume as well. But what's in the box here? So my friend asked me to be blippy and I was hesitant at first. And I was like, yeah, okay, it's gonna bring joy to a child's face, so I may as well do it. And so this came with four pieces. Now I do want to state that the shirt that I wore and the pants that I wore were just something that I already owned, because it's basically a blue button-up shirt and I used gray. A corduroy pants. Actually, I found those at Costco very recently for 10 bucks. They were a little darker than what Blippy would actually wear, but I'll show you guys a picture of that in just a minute. But to get to the main pieces, what you absolutely need for a Blippy costume to be able to make it work for a 2-year-old's birthday party, which it did because his 2-year-old definitely thought that I was Blippy. You need four things. You need the hat, you need glasses, you need the suspenders, and you need the bow tie. Now, there is a fifth thing that's kind of optional. I don't think that the children are really going to be looking that hard, but Blippy has a specific pair of shoes that he wears that are very much color coordinated with that whole orange and blue look that he goes for. And those shoes, they actually, I was reading or watching an interview about him whenever, his name is Stephen John, by the way, whenever he was starting to get really big and he wanted to work with Foot Locker because he wanted to make a shoe, and they put a picture of a prototype of the shoe and put it on Instagram, and all the people were saying, oh, I really want that shoe in the comments, and so they kind of went back to Foot Locker and be like, hey, make this shoe happen, there's this many people that want it. So there actually might be a shoe that's out there as well. I don't have access to that. If I can find it though, I'll link it up down in the description below for you guys. Also link up this whole costume here right here as well. So what do you have here? The four pieces of the puzzle that made this blippy costume work. Let's see, this is just a bag. Okay, so the suspenders are this right here is orange suspenders. It's got the little pad right here in the middle. It's just all orange. They clipped onto my pants very nicely. It's got the metal, y'all can't see that, come on. It's got the metal clips right there and they attached very well. I didn't have any issues with them coming on and off my pants. If this were the lip of my pant right there, you'd basically just put it, the little alligator clip right on into there, press down on it, and then it stayed. These have a nice stretchy material to it as well. So if you do need to get a little bit of that extra oomph in there. I did notice online though that the official blippy suspenders that you can buy, they say something right here that's very blippy oriented, or it's got like a picture of blippy right there. If you guys want the like legit ones, I'll link up those down in the description below, but the ones that my friend got me were from it just came on this black card right here, and it must have been on one of these bags because, yeah, this one right here. It came from a company called Man of Men. And so I got on Amazon and I was looking at this Man of Men company right here. And what I found is they just make a bunch of different colored suspenders and bow ties, and they just picked up the orange one and it totally worked for this costume. So I don't know if you might save a little bit of money there by not going with the official Blippy brand suspenders and bow tie. But I'll link up this one down in the description below. I want to say it may have been like 10 bucks or something, which is not bad, 5 bucks a piece. So that's super cool right there. The glasses, I honestly don't know where they got them from. It's not 100% like that orangey color. It's kind of like a orange salmon color, if you will. But they don't have any frames in them. They're totally frameless, right? Or not frame, lenses. They don't have any lenses in there. They fit on my face just fine. Just kind of those what do you call these types of glasses? They're retro, kind of retro looking glasses. I've worn these before, actually. I used to have some that actually were sunglasses. And these, I think, work with the bow tie right down here. Like I said, I don't know exactly where these got these from, right? They got these from, but if I can find out, I'll link it up down in the description below. The fourth thing to make this costume work, the final, obviously, is the hat. You have to have the right Blippi hat, and this was the hat. He kind of wears it down low if you are dressing up. You want to make sure you get it right, so bring it down low, almost right above the eyebrows, and you got kind of a little poof going on here. Of course, you got the button on the top there. Now, this I was looking at. I don't know if they were having trouble finding a hat that matched this exact pattern right here, this blue and orange kind of umbrella-looking pattern, but I was looking at the tag here, and this is legit Blippi material right here. This size on this one is a large child slash adult. It's 100% cotton, and it can be machine washed in cold, washed with similar colors, do not bleach, tumble low dry, blah, blah, blah. So that is a little hat right there. It really doesn't have much to it. It's like literally just a piece of fabric. There's no like extra lining in there or anything to help keep heat in or anything like that. It does have this nice elastic band on it though. So if you do have a bigger head, you can actually fit. I mean, that's like balloon size right there. I can fit almost two of my heads in there. So if you guys need to check out this hat, I'll link that up down in the description below as well. Now, if you, like I said, if you want to check out those shoes, those will be linked up down in the description below. Let me show you guys the picture that we took at the birthday party of me dressed up as Blippi. So I think that it came off really well. Let's see, I need to turn up my brightness real quick. And that is me dressed up as Blippi. Now, I kind of have the body for him too, kind of a lanky, skinny dude. But as you can see, with the glasses and the suspenders and the tie, you really can't tell the difference. This is the blue button-up shirt that I was wearing during the performance, if you will. And then, like I was saying, these pants right here are a little bit darker. They're actually like a dark gray. They kind of look black here on the camera. And then for the shoes, I just wore my tennis shoes. You can't really see them. They're just black and white. But totally pulled off the look. Definitely, if you guys want to dress up as Blippi, whether it's for a birthday party or Halloween or something like that, or just to play with your kids maybe, I don't know. I'll put all this stuff linked up down in the description below. You can go read other people's reviews about it. Don't just take my word for it. I'm just one guy checking it out for the first time and letting you know what my friends found that worked out for me. Let's see, I have some other Halloween costumes that our kids have worn in the past. If you guys want to check out those videos, I'm gonna put them right there on the screen. You guys go click those videos. I'll see y'all in those videos. Thank you, dads, for watching. That thumbs up is always appreciated. Let me know if your kids go crazy for Blippi down in the comments below, and dad out.